Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we've got some hot gossip straight from the world of soccer. Orlando Pirates is in the spotlight after a video surfaced showing their players discussing bets on other soccer matches. Let's get into the details. The video, which has gone viral on social media, captures a candid moment in what appears to be the team's dressing room. Star goalkeeper Sipho Tshiane can be heard jokingly mentioning placing a 600 bet on an upcoming match. The club has since confirmed that they are investigating the matter closely. In their official statement, the Buccaneers could clarify that no actual bets were placed by the players involved. They emphasized the strict prohibition on sports betting for professional players and stressed the serious implications even a casual discussion about betting can have. The players have acknowledged their mistakes and issued apologies. Orlando Pirates has launched an internal investigation to ensure that all players adhere to club regulations, as betting on any sport is strictly forbidden according to FIFA's code of ethics. This incident serves as a reminder to all soccer stars to stay on the right side of the rules. Stay tuned as we keep you updated on this developing story.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and leave a comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts on today's topic. And don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date on all the latest gossips from Mzansi. Until next time, this is Inside Buzz.